find this and all other safety information on the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We do recommend that you take a moment to read the card during the journey. If we are required to evacuate the train, please follow all instructions from the on-train staff. For your convenience, the Australina has a buffet service. The service is located at the rear of the train in car one. We offer a selection of food and drink items, including a limited choice of alcoholic beverages. We have lots of our famous toasties, so please come up and grab yourself a toastie. We also have a couple of today's Sunday times. As this is licensed premises, the consumption of personal alcohol is prohibited. If you do have any with you, it must remain in your bag. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, is prohibited on the entire train, including the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Tampering, disabling or destroying the smoke detectors is a violation of the law. For those of you using your personal devices to watch movies, listen to music or play games, please ensure that you do have headphones and are using them. Also, if you are making personal calls, can you please make them quick and quiet? This is all for the comfort of other passengers. The Australind is scheduled to arrive into Perth at approximately 5:25. We're stopping